coverage. Welcome back to Play On Sports coverage of Friday Night Football. I'm Fred Landis. I'm joined by our player of the game for the Sobrato Bulldogs, Nick Hardy. And Nick, congratulations once again on a great come-from-behind victory. You had two fine touchdown receptions here tonight to propel your team back. How did it feel when you got that first touchdown pass with the momentum that you could bring back to the team after that happened?
It always feels good to bring your team back. You know, our heads down a little bit, but we had to just make a play just to get us back in that game. And I think that play really got us up. And that really got the momentum swing, and we came out with the win. I think that's good. It feels good as a player to make your team, let your team come back in the game.
So I've got to ask then, what happened at halftime? What did Coach Borrello tell the team? What sort of adjustments did he have? Did he have to give you any specific adjustments, or did he just really basically tell you to get back in this game, play like you know you can play?
Yeah, he just told us to get back in the game, just play the game that we know how to play. And he didn't yell at us like we thought he was, just to rip us out, you know. But we didn't make any adjustments. He just said, just show what your character is and just come back in a football game. And it's more about more than football. It's just coming out as a man and doing what you have to do and work hard, play hard.
Well, that's great. Congratulations once again. We're here with Nick Hardy with the Sobrato Bulldogs
after they
knocked off the Independent Sixers tonight 28-17 with 28 second half points. That's probably one thing you haven't done yet this year, all 28 points in one half after getting shut out in the first half. Yeah. What then was the key? If you, in that huddle, your quarterback, Mr. Boxkin, he made some nice calls on his own.
Yeah.
Some great handoffs. Did that open up and help open up that passing game with some of those runs?
Oh, yeah. They're backing off into their zone. So we just decided to pound the ball with him, you know, get that read going and then just put the ball in the air. And I think that's what opened up the passing game.
So you gave your running back, Miguel Redmond, a bit of a break tonight on that one with his quarterback carrying the load a little bit more tonight. Yeah. Shows that you've got a lot of weapons there on offense that will carry you here in the end of the season. Mm-hmm. So looking forward to next week. How do you think this victory here is going to help you with momentum going into next week's game?
It's going to help us practice hard. We know what we're going to expect. Good team over there, a good football club. So we just have to know how we want to play. And just come out strong, better in the first half, and a second half team, and just do what we know how to do.
Well, congratulations once again on being our player of the game.
Thank you.
And congratulations on a great come from behind win to you and your teammates. This is Nick Hardy of the Sobrato Bulldogs. So don't go anywhere, anyone. Our Play On Sports post game show will be back in just a couple of minutes.
All right.
On PlayOnSports.com, your destination for high school sports.